What's up, guys? It's Matters, and if you know anything about DLC 2 for the Black Ops 3 Zombies map set Tsubo no Shima, you would know that spiders are basically going to be coming to the game. It's almost confirmed that we will see spiders. We saw spiders within the leaked code for Black Ops 3. We saw them basically within the image as like spider eggs. We saw spider webs. So I think we all know that spiders will be returning, or not returning, just coming to the game for the first time in Call of Duty Zombies history. But now we may have some sort of specific spider, actually like from the Japanese area, or the Japan area in the world, that may relate to Division 9 and stuff like that. A really cool stuff here, so I'll leave a link to the actual Reddit post in the description, and we're going to be looking at this in this video. So this is what the spider is called. It's called Ushioni, and it's a famous creature in Japanese folklore that resides in the sea. It's usually known to attack fishermen, and its resemblance may differ, I guess, depending on what type of actual spider it is, but it has the same sort of style, and it's almost like a spider crab type creature, obviously, usually within the ocean, and usually they're found there. Now, he says, what if Division 9 are trying to actually breed this creature? And I would say, I mean, Division 9 and this facility, it's in the actual description. The official description talks about, you know, this actual facility changing and mutating plants and animals and different species and stuff, and they could have mutated this spider within the actual Japanese area, whatever you want to call it, and that could have actually made a zombie boss for the game, and we could actually have this specific zombie boss that we can sort of base off of. And you're gonna see the image on screen now. This is what the actual spider looks like in real life, and obviously this is, it could be a more of a mutated form than we actually are gonna see in the game, because like you said, well, like everyone's been saying, really, you have different spores. It's actually from the leaked code and the leaked information. You have spores that you have to shoot, and if you look at the image, you can't really see any spores per se. And I guess there are different locations in which you can try to kill the spider, but it does look like this huge mutated giant spider. So the actual look of it, it does seem pretty cool, and it wouldn't make sense. You are on an island, you would see these maybe only, or maybe they actually spawn off of the ocean because they reside in the ocean, in the sea. So they actually come from the ocean, they come up and they actually attack you, and that would be sort of the boss round for the map. So it would be cool, and it would make sense as well, and all of that stuff would be pretty damn sick. And again, this is based off of actual like Japanese folklore. It's in the area where the island is located, so it would all make sense for this to actually happen. So tell me guys what you think. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and yeah, spiders are definitely coming. So don't think like, oh, you know, just because he's saying like this random thing, it's not going to happen. Spiders are definitely coming. We're just trying to figure out what type of spider, what it may look like, and this is definitely really, really close to what it may look like within the game. So tell me guys if you, I guess, agree, and I'll see you guys later.